हेलो बच्चों, इस एपिसोड विच तुसी इंटीग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स बारे सीखोगे। तुसी पहला तो ही स्टैंडर्ड रिजल्ट्स ऑफ वेरियस इंटीग्रल्स अते मेथड ऑफ सब्सटीट्यूशन बारे जरूर जानते होवोगे। आओ हुन शुरू करिए। वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इंटीग्रल्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फंक्शंस, integration by substitution and integration using trigonometric identities and integrals of some particular functions. In this episode, we will discuss another method of integration that is useful in integrating the product of functions, that is integration by parts. If u and v are any two differentiable functions of a single variable x, then derivative of u into v with respect to x is equal to u into derivative of v with respect to x plus v into derivative of u with respect to x. Now, integrating both sides, we get integral with respect to x of derivative of u into v with respect to x is equal to integral with respect to x of u into derivative of v with respect to x plus v into derivative of u with respect to x. Or we can say that u into v is equal to integral with respect to x of u into derivative of v with respect to x plus integral with respect to x of v into derivative of u with respect to x. Now, rearranging them, we get integral with respect to x of u into derivative of v with respect to x is equal to u into v minus integral with respect to x of v into derivative of u with respect to x. Let it be equation number 1. Let u is equal to f of x and derivative of v with respect to x is equal to g of x. Therefore, derivative of u with respect to x is equal to f dash x and v is equal to integral of g of x with respect to x. Now, substituting these values in equation number 1, we get integral of f of x into g of x with respect to x is equal to f of x into integral of g of x with respect to x minus integral of integral g of x with respect to x into f dash x with respect to x, or integral of f of x into g of x with respect to x is equal to f of x into integral of g of x with respect to x minus integral of f dash x into integral g of x with respect to x. So, the integral of product of two function is equal to first function into integral of second function minus integral of differential coefficient of the first function into integral of the second function. For the convenience, first and second function can be selected according to Eilat, where I is inverse trigonometric function, L logarithmic function, A algebraic function, T trigonometric function, and E exponential function. There is a special case. In case we have to find the integration of product of exponential function and trigonometric function, the above formula Eilat becomes I L A E T, where we take exponential function as the first function and trigonometric function as the second function. So, it is the alternative method of solving the integration of product of exponential and trigonometric function. Let us now consider another type of integral, integral of e to the power x multiplied by f of x plus f dash x with respect to x. Let I is equal to integral of e to the power x into f of x plus f dash x with respect to x, then I is equal to integral of e to the power x into f of x with respect to x plus integral of e to the power x into f dash x with respect to x, or I is equal to I1 plus integral of e to the power f, or I is equal to I1 plus integral of e to the power x into f dash x with respect to x. Let it be question number 1. where I1 is equal to integral of e to the power x into f of x with respect to x. Let us now take f of x as first function and e to the power x as second function, and applying integral by parts we get I1 is equal to f of x into integral of e to the power x with respect to x minus integral of f dash x into integral of e to the power x with respect to x plus c, that will be equal to I1 equal to f of x into e to the power x minus integral of f dash x into e to the power x with respect to x plus c. Now substituting the value of I1 in equation number 1, we get I is equal to f of x into e to the power x minus integral of f dash x into e to the power x with respect to x plus integral of e to the power x into f dash x with respect to x plus c. This implies I is equal to e to the power x into f of x plus c. ਹੁਣ ਤੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਬਾਈ ਪਾਰਟਸ ਬਾਰੇ ਸਿੱਖਿਆ ਹੈ, ਆ ਹੁਣ ਇਸ ਤੇ ਆਧਾਰਿਤ ਕੁਝ ਉਦਾਹਰਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੱਲ ਕਰੀਏ। Now let's see an example. Find the integral of x into sin x with respect to x. Now its solution, let I is equal to integral of x into sin x with respect to x. So to find the integral of the product of the given functions, let, according to I-let, we take sin x as second function and x as first function. So now applying integration by parts, we get I is equal to x into integral of sin x with respect to x minus integral of derivative of x with respect to x into integral of sin x with respect to x whole integral with respect to x. So it is equal to x into minus cos x minus integral of 1 into minus cos x with respect to x. So it is equal to minus x into cos x minus integral of minus cos x with respect to x. So it is equal to minus x into cos x plus integral of cos x with respect to x, and that is equal to minus x into cos x plus sin x plus the constant of integration c. Therefore, for the given example, integral of x into sin x with respect to x is equal to minus x into cos x plus sin x plus constant of integration c. ਭਾਵ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਗਏ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਲਈ x into sin x ਦਾ x ਦੇ ਵਿਦ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟ ਇੰਟੈਗਰਲ ਬਰਾਬਰ ਹੈ ਮਾਈਨਸ x into cos x ਜਮਾ sin x ਜਮਾ c ਦੇ, ਜਿੱਥੇ c ਕਾਂਸਟੈਂਟ ਆਫ ਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੈ ਜੋ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਪਤਾ ਕਰਨਾ ਸੀ। Now let's see another example.
Find the integral of x into log x with respect to x. Now its solution. Let I is equal to integral of x into log x with respect to x. Now, let according to the islet, we take log x first function and x as second function, where log x is logarithmic function and x is algebraic function. So, by integrating by parts, we get I is equal to log x into integral of x with respect to x minus integral of derivative of log x with respect to x into integral of x with respect to x whole integral with respect to x. So I is equal to log x into x square upon 2 minus integral of 1 by x into x square by 2 whole integral with respect to x, or I will be equal to x square by 2 into log x minus integral of x by 2 with respect to x, that can be written as I is equal to x square by 2 into log x minus 1 by 2 into integral of x with respect to x. So I is equal to x square by 2 into log x minus 1 by 2 into x square by 2 plus constant of integration. So here I is equal to x square by 2 into log x minus x square by 4 plus constant of integration. Therefore, for the given example, integral of x into log x with respect to x is equal to x square by 2 into log x minus x square by 4 plus constant of integration. ਪਾਪ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਗਏ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਲਈ x ਇਨਟੂ log x ਦਾ ਇੰਟੀਗਰਲ ਵਿਦ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟ ਟੂ x ਬਰਾਬਰ ਹੈ x ਸਕੁਆਇਰ ਬਟਾ 2 ਗੁਣਾ log x ਮਾਈਨਸ x ਸਕੁਆਇਰ ਬਟਾ 4 ਜਮਾ ਕਾਂਸਟੈਂਟ ਆਫ ਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਜੋ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਪਤਾ ਕਰਨਾ ਸੀ। ਨਾਓ ਲੈਟਸ ਸੀ ਅਨਦਰ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ। ਫਾਈਂਡ ਦੀ ਇੰਟੀਗਰਲ ਆਫ x square into e to the power x with respect to x. Now its solution. Let I is equal to integral of x square into e to the power x with respect to x. Let according to islet we take x square as the first function and e to the power x as the second function, where x square is the algebraic function and e raised to the power x is the exponential function. Now applying integration by parts, I is equal to x square into integral of e to the power x with respect to x minus integral of derivative of x square with respect to x into integral of e to the power x with respect to x whole integral of with respect to x, or I is equal to x square into e to the power x minus integral of 2x into e to the power x with respect to x, or it is equal to x square into e to the power x minus integral of 2x into e to the power x with respect to x, that is I is equal to x square into e to the power x minus 2 into integral of x into e to the power x with respect to x, or I is equal to x square into e to the power x minus 2 into integral of x into e to the power x with respect to x. Now again applying Eilat, take x as the first function and e to the power x as the second function. Again applying integration by parts, we get I is equal to x square into e to the power x minus 2 into x into integral of e to the power x with respect to x minus integral of derivative of x with respect to x into integral of e to the power x with respect to x whole integral with respect to x, or I is equal to x square into e to the power x minus 2 into x into e to the power x minus integral of 1 into e to the power x with respect to x, and that is equal to x square into e to the power x minus 2 into x into e to the power x minus e to the power x plus constant of integration. So it is equal to x square into e to the power x minus 2x into e to the power x plus 2 into e to the power x plus constant of integration. So therefore I is equal to e to the power x into x square minus 2x plus 2 plus constant of integration, that is required integral. Thus for the given example, integral of x square into e to the power x with respect to x is equal to e to the power x into x square minus 2x plus 2 plus constant of integration. ਭਾਵ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਗਏ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਲਈ x ਸਕੁਆਇਰ ਇਨਟੂ e ਟੂ ਦੀ ਪਾਵਰ x ਦਾ ਇੰਟੀਗਰਲ x ਦੇ ਵਿਦ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟ ਬਰਾਬਰ ਹੈ e ਟੂ ਦੀ ਪਾਵਰ x ਗੁਣਾ x ਸਕੁਆਇਰ ਮਾਈਨਸ 2x ਜਮਾ 2 ਜਮਾ ਕਾਂਸਟੈਂਟ ਆਫ ਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ, ਜੋ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ पता करना सी।
हुण तक तुसी इंटीग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स ते आधारित कुछ एग्जांपल्स नू हल कीता है, आओ हुण इस ते आधारित कुछ होर एग्जांपल्स नू हल करदे हां।
Now let's see another example. Find the integral of e to the power 2x into cos 3x with respect to x. Now its solution, let I is equal to integral of e to the power 2x into cos 3x with respect to x. So now there is a special case. In case we have to find the integration of product of exponential function and trigonometric function, the above formula I let becomes I L A E T, where we take exponential function as the first function and trigonometric function as the second function. So it is the alternative method of solving the integration of product of exponential and trigonometric function. Further applying, integration by parts we get I is equal to e to the power 2x into integral of cos 3x with respect to x minus integral of derivative of e to the power 2x with respect to x into integral of cos 3x with respect to x whole integral with respect to x, or I will be equal to e to the power 2x into sin 3x upon 3 minus integral of e to the power 2x into 2 into sin 3x upon 3 with respect to x, or I is equal to e to the power 2x into sin 3x upon 3 minus integral of 2 by 3 into e to the power 2x into sin 3x with respect to x, or I is equal to e to the power 2x into sin 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 3 into integral of e to the power 2x into sin 3x with respect to x, or that will be equal to e to the power 2x into sin 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 3 into integral of e to the power 2x into sin 3x with respect to x, where we have to find the integral of the product of exponential function and trigonometric function again. So taking e to the power 2x as the first function and sin 3x as the second function, applying I L A E T, we get, that is, again applying integration by parts, we get here I is equal to e to the power 2x into sin 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 3 into e to the power 2x into integral of sine 3x with respect to x minus integral of derivative of e to the power 2x with respect to x into integral of sine 3x with respect to x is equal to e to the power 2x into sine 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 3 into e to the power 2x into minus cos 3x upon 3 minus integral of 2 into e to the power 2x with respect to x minus cos 3x upon 3 with respect to x, or I is equal to e to the power 2x into sine 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 3 into e to the power 2x minus cos 3x upon 3 minus integral of 2 by 3 into e to the power 2x into minus cos 3x with respect to x or I is equal to e to the power 2x into sine 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 3 into e to the power 2x into minus cos 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 3 into integral of e to the power 2x into minus cos 3x with respect to x, or I is equal to e to the power 2x into sine 3x upon 3 minus 2 by 9 into e to the power 2x into minus cos 3x plus 4 by 9 into integral of e to the power 2x into minus cos 3x with respect to x, or I is equal to e to the power 2x into sine 3x upon 3 plus 2 by 9 into e to the power 2x into cos 3x minus 4 by 9 into integral of e to the power 2x into cos 3x with respect to x, or it can be written as I is equal to e to the power 2x into sine 3x upon 3 plus 2 into e to the power 2x into cos 3x upon 9 minus 4 by 9 into I, because we know that I is equal to integral of e to the power 2x into cos 3x with respect to x, that it is further equal to I plus 4 by 9 into I, further equal to 1 by 9 into 3 into e to the power 2x into sine 3x plus 2 into e to the power 2x into cos 3x plus c, constant of integration, or it is equal to 13 by 9 into I, which is equal to 1 by 9 into e to the power 2x into 3 sin 3x plus 2 cos 3x plus c, constant of integration. So further it is equal to I is equal to 1 by 13 into e to the power 2x into 3 sin 3x plus 2 cos 3x plus c. Therefore, for the given example, integral of e to the power 2x into cos 3x with respect to x is equal to e to the power 2x by 13 into 3 sin 3x plus 2 cos 3x plus c, the constant of integration. Pav, is tarah ditte gaye example layi, e to the power 2x into cos 3x ta integral x de with respect barabar hai e to the power 2x bata 13 sare di guna 3 guna sin 3x jama 2 guna cos 3x jama constant of integration de jo ki assi pata karna.
इस एपिसोड विच तुसी सिख्या है इंटीग्रेशन दैट इज यूजफुल इन इंटीग्रेटिंग द प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ फंक्शन एंड नोन एज इंटीग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स दैट इज द इंटीग्रल ऑफ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू फंक्शन इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट फंक्शन इनटू इंटीग्रल ऑफ द सेकंड फंक्शन माइनस इंटीग्रल ऑफ डिफरेंशियल कोफिशिएंट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फंक्शन इनटू इंटीग्रल ऑफ सेकंड फंक्शन फॉर द कन्वीनियंस फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड फंक्शंस कैन बी सिलेक्टेड according to ILET, where I stands for inverse trigonometric function, L stands for logarithmic function, A stands for algebraic function, T stands for trigonometric function, and E stands for exponential function. Integral of the type integral of e to the power x into f of x plus f dash x with respect to x is equal to e to the power x into f of x plus c. इस एपिसोड विच तुसी इंटीग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स बारे सिख्या है उम्मीद करदा हां तुहानू एपिसोड पूरी तरह समझ आ गया होवेगा धन्यवाद